Thumper. That's what we should have called her. What do you think?